So, do you think we'll get anything out of this today?
Well, it's not my question to answer. I'm not the one interviewing the kids.
I mean, do you think you're going to get any good footage?
Again, it's not on me. That's on you. I'm only here to record what happens, but you're the one making it all happen.
Come in. Hey guys, come on in. Have a seat. How is everyone?
Good.
Good.
That's good. If you don't remember me, I'm Taylor. Why don't we go around and we can each say our name?
I'm Grace.
Dylan.
Hi, I'm Hannah.
Hello, I'm Tyler.
Great. Hi, everyone. Now, see those cameras over there? They are going to be filming all of us talking. I don't want that to make you nervous, so we're going to pretend they're not there. But for now, we're going to play a game. I'm going to say a word, and you're going to tell me how you feel about that word. Sound like a plan? Our first word is school.
That's where all my friends are, so I can see my friends all the time.
My school's doing a concert for Sandy Hook tomorrow.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, to remember the Sandy Hook victims, and the money from it goes to Sandy Hook.
Is that what your pin is?
Oh, this green one on my shirt?
Some of my teachers had that on at school this week, and some of my friends.
You're right, Hannah. I wear it because today is 1 year ago that the Sandy Hook situation happened in Newtown.
I like school because my teachers are nice, and they helped me when I didn't want to go.
Why didn't you want to go to school?
Because after Sandy Hook, I was afraid to go.
Why were you afraid to go?
The bad guy.
What do you know about Sandy Hook?
A mean guy came in. He was crazy, and he had a gun, and people died.
Does everyone know what happened at Sandy Hook?
I know it was bad, but I don't really know what happened.
Do you know what kind of bad thing happened?
What happened?
A mean guy went into Sandy Hook School with a gun and shot some children and adults, and some of them died.
Why did they let him in, if he had a gun and he wanted to hurt people?
Well, they did not let him in. He came in without asking.
What if he comes into here?
He won't. The mean guy is gone, and he's not going to hurt anyone anymore.
Is he in jail?
No, he died.
Oh. How did he die?
He was shot.
Oh. By someone else?
No, by himself.
Why would he do that?
Well, there are lots of different people in the world, and sometimes crazy people will do some crazy things that we wouldn't do. There were teachers and other adults in the school that day that were able to save many of the other children by following the rules and guides that the school set up to get them out of there safely. Which brings us to our next word, drills.
They help us practice for when the bad thing happens. Well, if they happen.
They're kind of scary because I never know when they're going to happen, and I don't like the loud fire drill that goes off. And if we have to be quiet, there's a bell that rings in the hall, and we have to huddle in the corner of the room. Some of us have to go into the coat closet, but the quiet scares me too.
Yeah, and because it's serious. No one can talk, and everyone is serious, and if you do something wrong, the teachers yell at you, and then it's scary when you can't do what you want to, because then, well, how do you know, how do you know that it's not really happening, that, like, there isn't a fire or a bad guy?
Well, it is kind of scary, yes. But your teacher tells you when you're going to have a drill. And it's just practice, right? They do that so you don't get scared, and you know that it is only practice. And you practice these drills in school so that if there were a fire or anything bad, you, your friends, and your teachers will be more prepared and can save more lives.
But what about Sandy Hook? Didn't they practice drills?
I'm sure they did, yes.
Well, then why did people still die?
Because no matter how prepared anyone is, and how safe everyone is from the bad things, there are very few people who really know what the bad people are going to do. Even though dangerous things can happen anywhere, dangerous things in school are very rare.
I'm scared.
Right now?
I don't feel safe.
It's all right, Grace. Come here.
It's okay. I kind of feel scared too.
Do you guys think that other people in your school feel the same way you're feeling?
Yeah.
Do you think the people in Newtown, the town that Sandy Hook is in, feels the same way you're feeling?
Yeah.
There's no reason for everyone to feel unsafe at school. School's an awesome place. If your moms and dads did not think that it was a safe place, they would never want to bring you. Okay, last word. Together.
When you are together, when you're like with more than one person, you're not alone.
Together people can do anything. When people are together, they come together and can do more than just one person can.
Because we are together here. And it makes me feel more than happy.
Well, I'm glad. I'm very, very happy that we were all able to come here and play my game and have fun. Thank you.
Bye.
Well?
I think we got it.